moment that we are celebrating as a country is the Your Maps featuring Omarion song that is set to be released tomorrow, Friday, right? And a lot of industry mates have come through to support and congratulate Your Maps on this, because this is not just a win for Yo-Yo. It is not just a win for Mr. Elton Mulenga. It is not just a win for Mr. Evers Kandeke. It is a win for the entire country, and I'm definitely here for it. There's some people that have come through as well. We do have Mtele Moise coming through. We do have, of course, the wife, Kiris Kifo, coming through, respecting and appreciating her husband. I've seen Chef 187 come through as well. But let's take a look at some of the artists or creatives in the entertainment industry that have come through to just show support to, of course, Your Maps. So we do start off with Mtele Moise saying, "Dear M Nation, dear Elton Mulenga, in case I haven't told you this lately, I am super proud of you. We are rooting for you as a country. We can't wait for more amazing surprises and wins. Can't wait for this song to drop tomorrow. Chapa Twashana! Keep killing it. Regards, Double Aim." Also as well, Your Maps, this is from Chef 187 saying, "Your Maps, I'm sure Chikarichi. These are the wins that will grow the industry some more." Oh, definitely, these are the wins that will grow the industry some more. And the song is said to be released tomorrow. Like I said, it's called Superman, featuring American artist that is Omarion. So some things to look forward to as well. But also another person that is definitely appreciating, you know, Your Maps. And this is just, it is beyond camps. It is beyond, this is the boot camp I support. This is for the country. But also has quite a lot to say about the branding. And that is none other than David Kasadi. Yes. You know David Kasadi has quite a lot to say, especially when it comes to the entertainment industry. But let's take a look at some of the things that David Kasadi has been posting on his social media platform. So we start off with David Kasadi just saying, you know, this is it's beyond just saying, no, this is for this camp, this is for this camp. So he started by saying, "Despite the noise and differing opinions, this is a major celebration for the industry as a whole. It surpasses individual biases or camps. This feature represents Zambian pride. I'm thrilled for Your Maps and the entire All Youth Camp. More importantly, this is a crucial step forward for Zambian music. We are getting closer to bringing that Grammy home, and I pray he delivers a blowing performance at the show and is dressed exquisitely. Okay, this is an opportunity to showcase what Zambia can do to the world that will be watching." But it seems like that wasn't all he was saying. He did go on to say again, saying, "Secondhand embarrassment with 99 others. All right, he did say branding is everything. Now he's talking about branding. Obviously, he's talking about the video. All right, so branding is everything. Numbers mean absolutely nothing if we keep branding ourselves in this poor manner. As a fan, I'm super embarrassed that we have once again failed to paint Africa, Zambia, in a positive light and made Omarion feel like an American savior. Whatever happened to using the professional studios we have available in our country or hiring a professional content creator to match up to the level of this collaboration, even if it's just to match up to the level of the collaboration, all right? So I appeal to the entire Capable All Your team. Zambia is behind you on this one, but please, for the love of God, okay?" That's not what he said. He said, "For the love of everything good, do not embarrass us in front of these Americans. Branding expert, please reach out to our brothers and sisters and offer your help. Like I said before, this move is bigger than all of us. It's about Zambian pride." Now, I'm sure you're wondering, like, why is he complaining? Let's take a look at the video that is being used to promote the song Superman that is scheduled to be released today. And it seems like something didn't sit well with David Kasadi's spirit. But let's take a look.